Parvatasana is also called as mountain pose. Sit in Dandasana position with legs stretched. Fold the left leg and place it on the right, and then fold the right leg and place it on the left leg. This position is called as Padmasana position. Now, raise both the arms while inhaling above the head in Namaste position and pull your body upwards. Here, follow normal breathing. While exhaling, bring the arms down. Then slowly release the legs and return to the original position. Benefits: extremely valuable aid to keeping slim and to correct the minor postural defects in the spine. Pulls the abdominal muscles and loosens the hip. Helps in flattening of the abdomen and depression of the buttocks by throwing the abdominal organs backwards and upwards deep against the spinal column.